Would you like to put your photos in front of different backgrounds? Then let me show you how. This is a coming feature in Canva, but in the meantime, go to www.remove.bg and drag your photo onto the screen. The image will load up and it will have the background removed automatically for you. Download the free version, which is a smaller resolution, or you can pay for the full image. My experience has been very good with it, but if it isn't quite clean, you can use the edit button and then go to the erase and restore button up in the top right. And then you can clean up the image by using a smaller brush size and zooming in, and then erase any areas that shouldn't be there. I'm just getting rid of a bit of hair here, and then you can restore any bits that you need to as well. You can then go to the background button and choose a background to put behind it from one of the options here, or you can leave it blank and pull your image into Canva. I've put a couple of images in the background, and when I choose one of them, I can see that the image isn't as clean as I'd like it to be, so I can just go back into the Erase Restore tool and clean it up a bit more. We can then download the preview with the download button, and you get the download image button again, and the image will appear down in the bottom left of your screen. If you close out of that screen, you can see the download image for the full image is still available, and you can go to the pricing page to find out the costs. It can be a bit of fun, but it also could be useful for things like getting a transparent version of your logo. Thanks for watching the video. Please like or share it, and subscribe to make sure you get future tips.